the revenge of the rays on the touchscreen computer. Yeah.